So, it is 6 p.m. on Friday, which means it's time for Futties Batch 2.
For cheap, fast, and reliable foot coins, check out u7buy.com. There is a link in the description. And use the code HABER to get yourself a discount on all of your orders.
Apparently, it's Brazil week. So, EA released a Brazilian campaign bag player pick, a Futties Batch 2 player pick. We also have 286 plus player picks and 282 plus player picks, just to open up anyway. Ødegaard in our first player pick. And there was apparently an error. That's brilliant. I'm happy about that. Let's go. Do I get my Ødegaard? Oh, what's going on, EA? Can I have my Ødegaard now? All right, we have our Ødegaard now. All right. What is going on? EA, let's sort it out, please. Sort it out. Who am I getting? Hello? This is the weirdest start to a video ever. All right, next player pick. Team of the Seasons are in picks. I don't know in terms of which ones, who from batch one is still in picks. Apparently, we've got batch one player still there. I'm going to do the Footies team two player pick first. Oh, my word. Okay. Not terrible. I can't believe we just packed Solomon Rondon. Obviously, I'm joking. Jude Bellingham, welcome to the club. I am buzzing about that. Is he still really expensive? 800k. What a start. All right. Brazil campaign bag now. Foot birthday Firmino. Not bad. Five star. I'll take that. That would be good in the Brazilian team. And now we have 286 plus player picks. This will give us a good idea of sort of who's in packs again. I feel like. Nice. Team of the year, Hakimi. Yeah, I feel like we're doing all right at the moment. I feel like we've had a good start right here. And then the next Footies batch to 86 plus player pick is going to be not as good. Romelu Lukaku. Wow. So team of the year, Hakimi, Tots Bellingham, and Foot Birthday Firmino. I think we've done all right to start off with. We also have a couple of packs. I'm just going to do my sort of 85 times 10 as well as my three 85 plus player packs, which we finally got, EA. Thank you very much. So 85 plus number one. We have a team of the season, Brazilian, center forward. No idea. Oh, Talisca. I've already got him untradeable. That is actually kind of annoying. I already have him untradeable. I'm going to quickly go put him into a player pick. Back in 1 second. All right. Anson Talisca can go. We've done another Brazilian campaign bag. I thought we might as well put a Brazilian into a Brazilian campaign bag. Let's see what we get in this Brazilian campaign bag. We get Fabinho to link up with that Firmino. A perfect link there. I probably won't use that card, but you know what? It is what it is. More Brazilians in the club Hello, EA? I think the story's having a bit of an issue today. More Brazilians for the, I'm guessing, new game mode. I actually haven't looked, but I'm just assuming. As it's Brazilian week, apparently, we'll probably get some Brazilian game mode or something. All right, 85 plus pack number two. It is a signature signing Brazilian centre-back. Nice. We're getting more Brazilians. Diego Carlos, who now is playing at Villa. We'll take it. I mean, it's only 85 rated, but it is what it is. It's a free pack at the end of the day. I'm not too worried. All right, next 85 plus free pack. It's going to be another team. Oh, it's not a team of the season. What's the watch? French, centre-back, Upamecano. Not even. It's Rafael Varane, who was in batch one, who's still there, apparently. It is what it is. All right. 85 times 10 now. We're hoping for a bunch of team of the seasons on this, realistically. We're hoping some good cards. Here we go. It's going to be a team of the season on the front. Ivorian, left forward, Wilfred Zaha, who was in batch one. It's not actually good, that. I'm not particularly happy because there's now not room for, by the way, I've just noticed, why does the card look really awkwardly cut out? It doesn't have the little outlines on it at all. It looks really poorly cut out. Like someone went on paint and cut it out. Like the right-hand side is like curved a little bit where the left-hand side isn't. That looks so bad. Anyway, enough waffle. What's in the rest of the pack? Oh my word. Okay. All right. Almost everyone is a special card. Some very high-rated fodder. Wow, my look's been insane today. Okay, we like it. Brazil campaign bag for Pastor Fred here. Hopefully Pastor Fred can get someone decent. Here we go. Ooh, Eder Militao. That's a W in my opinion. I like that. I like that. That's good. We'll take that. Solid. All right, we've got Dan the Gooner's 86 plus pack now. What are we saying? Eh. De Jong, that's all right. I keep thinking when I see the little blue bits pop out each side, I keep thinking it's a team of the year. And not like a UCL card. So it's a bit disappointing. All right. 85 times 10 for Ronnie now. What are we saying? Big boy Tots or team of the year on the front? All right. It's team of the season. German. Cam Muller. Wirtz. 95. Not terrible. What else have we got in there? Anything decent? Good danglers? Ooh. Actually, not that amazing. Yeah, because they're all quite low rated, which is quite disappointing. You want like 88 pluses in pretty much all the spots, which is not great. I don't know if these are going to become as addictive as the Prem campaign bag player picks, but we're going to find out. We're looking for a lot of team of the seasons, really. Tots Vinny Jr. and Tots Neymar are basically the top of my list, pretty much. So let's see what we get. Not ideal. 95 Tots Allison. It's good fodder. Don't get me wrong. It's decent fodder, but he's going straight back into it. We've got five of these 82 plus player picks now, hunting for batch two footies players. Team of the seasons, basically. We're looking for a bit of fodder as well to do some more Brazilian campaign bag player picks. We got ourselves Richarlison. I should have taken Eriksen, but we'll take Richarlison there. Headline is Luis Diaz. Nice. 90 rated. We'll take the fodder. What are we saying? Memphis Depay. Very nice indeed. 92 rated. Good fodder again. Come on, EA. Let's continue with the fodder, please. Marco Llorente. Nice. We'll take it. All right. And the last one is going to be... Wow. A full special card player pick. A 93 Thiago Alcantara. Wow. Two Liverpool players. Not ideal. But that's really good, actually. That's great fodder. We'll take it. All right. We have another Brazil campaign bag player pick. Here we go. Come on. Team of the seasons, please, EA. Not the best. Not the best. We'll take Casemiro because it's highest rated fodder. Not ideal. Yeah, the addiction's already... It's already happened. The addiction's already well and truly happened. I'm just looking for Neymar or Vinny Jr., to be honest. That's what we're looking for here, EA. Okay, maybe not. Okay, these aren't looking great now, are they? Okay, fair enough. 86 plus play... 86 plus player pick is what I meant to say. Here we go. What are we saying? Come on, special card galore. 92 Depay. Good fodder. We'll take that. That's all right. Not the best player pick in the world, but good fodder. All right. Gusetti has got two Footies Team 2 player picks and two Brazilian campaign bags. I'm going to do Brazilian campaign bags first, actually, here. We'll do the end one and see what we get, first of all. Team of the season. Ooh-hoo-hoo! Very nice. Lucas Paqueta. That is a very, very nice pick right there. We'll take that. Is he still worth a good amount? Like 2, 3, 400k? Yeah, probably about 200k. Solid. All right, we'll take that. That's very good for, obviously, the tournament as well. All right, next one. Hey, Fred the Red. We love that. Brand new midfield right there. You absolutely love to see it. Fred the Red and Lucas Paqueta. Very nice. All right, now we have two Footies Team 2 player picks. Here we go. Number one is going to be... It's going to be Foot Captain's Busquets. Not ideal. Not a great player pick right there. And now for the second one. I actually haven't even really looked at who's in this. I just know we've got top tier team of the seasons in it. I mean, we'll take Gabi Jesus for the Brazilian tournament if he didn't have a striker. But that is... Yeah, those two Footies Team 2 player picks were pretty bad. But at least you got a couple of decent midfielders there in the Brazilian ones. 86 plus player pick and a Brazilian campaign bag. Let's go. All right. What are we saying, EA? Can we get some decent players right here? 86 plus first. Come on. Big team of the season or team of the year would be very nice. Ooh, 96 Berardi. That's not bad. I mean, at the very worst, it's great fodder. That 96 is huge. All right, next one. What are we saying? Come on, EA. Big, well, team of the season, left winger from Brazil, Neymar or Vinny Jr.? Maybe not. Brilliant. Okay. All right, 85 times 10 to end off this video. If you guys have enjoyed, please leave that down below. Subscribe if you guys are new around here. We are ending it off with... A team of the season card from Korea, a certain left wing, and his name's Heung-min Son. Very nice indeed. That is a good pull to end it off on, to be fair. I'm happy with that. What is in the rest of this pack? Good danglers? Not really, to be honest. Actually, it's quite a poor pack. Anderson Dlisk is not bad, but the rest of it is quite poor. We'll take it, though. Not bad. If you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below. Subscribe if you're new around here. I'll see you later.